Welcome back, folks, to Let's Play Doom 2 No Rest for the Living. And we left off, we cleared the first level, though it took a long time because there were a lot of enemies. We're now here on level 2, the Pain Labs, and I highly hope the pain that's being researched here isn't mine. Let's go! Let's find you! And you! And there is something there I really want, but I doubt I'm going to be able to get it anytime soon. Oh, nope! Absolutely no! Chain gun! I'm just going to keep you stunned and watch you explode. And then I'm going to kill you! And then I'm going to kill you! That is a rude welcome to this lab. I suppose they don't want me here. After all, I'm trying to kill the cyber demon, but still. Couldn't that have been a cacodemon? A cacodemon would have been so much better. I suppose the game doesn't want me to win, so launch that at me if you will. There's ammunition here. You here. Definitely going to take advantage of those barrels. Probably going to regret that, as they'll likely be a much tougher enemy here at some point. Ah! Darkness! My least favourite area to navigate. Okay, it's not that dark, but there's definitely some kind of ambush that's about to happen here, so I'm going to save. Don't like this. Definitely don't like this. Okay, that just opens up the way forward. Yep! Chain gun! Ha ha! Take care of you! And you! No thank you! And now there's only one left! Just need to take care of you! Come there! You're still there. And gone! Woo! That was a dangerous situation. There's a couple of goodies here that I want. And nothing else here. Oh! Ah! There's you! I thought you were a cacodemon. Nope! Just an imp. Still, they can catch you unawares. They can cause you problems. No goodies here. Oh! Hello! Has an area opened up that... Yep, an area's opened up that I was unaware of, unleashing enemies upon me. Well, good thing they are only imps. And unfortunately, I didn't dodge there. I should have dodged there. Taking care of you. Also, this is where we could get a chain gun. I should probably grab this. If only so that we can trigger whatever eventual enemy would spawn by grabbing it, but there was none. Also, I should go back and get the health that was in here. Was there any health that I left? Yes, there was, because I'm not likely to be coming back here. Grab the health that's in... I should have grabbed that one, really. Ah, well! Grab the health that's in easy-to-access areas, and, leave the other health for later. Right, over here now. Hi! That's a little bit of infighting. Not gonna say no to that. I'm gonna say no to you! And you! Oh! And oh! Oh, chain gunners! Oh, chain gunners! Anything over there? No. Ammo here! Not gonna say no to that. Still want that. Hello! Would you like to come around this corner and get explodified? Didn't think you did. Too bad. What's back here? Oh! A big pile of no! Not a fan of you! Good news is you probably can't get over to me. That was a bit of poor dodging. Let's dodge over to here instead. Got plenty of ammo. I can... wait here. Just, yep, shoot away at you there. And now I'm going to go back and grab this. And I'm also going to go back and grab that. Still 93 armor, and it is super armor, so it does negate 50% of the damage. Hello, cacodemon, that I'm taking. How are you? Now, I know that the closer you get to me, the more likely you are to fire. I've watched some informative videos of late that tell me of these things. Ah! More problems! Okay, this is actually permanently lowered. Infighting! That we can do a little bit. Also, fun fact, if you aggro a lost soul and you don't shoot, and it charges at you, it will then just go completely, non-hostile once it hits a wall. And you absolutely just... Oh! Bit of infighting there as well! That's one taken care of. Ah! That's the problem! I see you. I see you. I'm not a fan of you. I know what you are. Chain gun! Ha ha! No thank you, lost souls or pain elementals. No! Return to sender forever. Absolutely not. I'm spending two shells there to grab this ammo. Take care of you. And take care of... Oh! You! How many have we taken care of? 49 enemies, so we're getting close to that halfway point. Close, but not that close. Also, I got someone's attention there. Who? Whose attention did I get the... Is there someone... Oh! There are enemies out there. Interesting. There's also a bit of ammunition back here. I should probably go back and get... Is there ammunition back here? There isn't, actually. I'm starting to run a bit low. Ah, there was ammunition at the entrance. I just opened something. Something just opened when I did that. Oh! A secret! Which actually would have helped me before. Also, look at how cool the effect is in this this game mode. This is neat! I should take advantage of this and use my awesome night vision thingamy to go forward! Oh, it's just got a keycard. Okay! Now I'll go forward! I don't like this at all. This doesn't fill me with any kind of joy. Yellow key. Ah! Just enemies. Quite a few of them, but enemies. Hello! Chain gun! Aha! Chain gun some more! Ho ho ho! Chain gun! I mean, I've got a lot of ammo, I might as well use it all. I've also got a fair bit of health just lying around, so might as well use that as well. The armor, I'd rather keep, but, you know, sometimes you just don't get to keep it. You gotta use it, after all. I mean, I'd rather not have to use it, but such is the way of things. Oh! Hi, you! Bit of infighting there. Let's take care of you! And wait for you to come back. Would you like shotgun to the face? I don't think you were too bad. Was that a second one? Yep! There's never normally just one. There's always two. But you're gone. Also, rat-a-tat-a. Daka-daka-daka. Take advantage of the sniping capabilities of the chain gun. I mean, might as well. Ta-da! Okay. Goodies everywhere. Another cacodemon? Not a fan of the cacodemon part of this, but I'll take care of you. At least I'll try to. Hello! Would you like super shotgun? No? Too bad! I feel like pressing this switch is a terrible decision, but we have taken care of just under 3/4 of the enemies on this level. What's the worst that could happen? That's pretty bad. I mean, it's two Hell Knights! I can probably take care of you. There's one! And there's two! Excellent. Grab that. Grab this. Grab the key. And the key is going to lead me to... Oh! An ambush! Ow! It's alright, I can deal with that damage. Though my armor is starting to run a little low. Any other ambushes here while I'm looking? No? Hmm. That could be a place for a secret. It's not! Also, anywhere where there's more health back here, I would be super pleased to have it! So we'd want to go this way over here. Yep! There's that health! And there's clearly a way out here, I just haven't found it yet. Oh well! This is when I find zero secrets! Also, don't need that ammo either. The game's actually doing a really good job of, making sure I don't get too many guns too early. Okay, we're here. Yep, that's another Hell Knight. How you doing? You know what? There's... Oh! Absolutely not! Chain gun! Okay, now you're taken care of. We can then deal with these. I mean, there's what, only three Hell Knights? Should be alright. Take a little bit of damage here and there. Getting a little concerned about the lack of, ooh! There was a bit of infighting going on there. I think it's done, though. I think it's done. Chain gun! Ha ha ha! And, ooh. Just need to take care of you. Done! Okay. A little bit of health here. A little bit of ammo, might as well grab that too. I'm not going to be using it after all, after this level. Anything else here apart from a small horde of imps? Yes! Yes, there is! There are you two! Mancubus! Not a fan of you! Also, not a fan of the lack of cover I'm going to get, in this area. This pillar here is going to be very important. Also, oh dear! Okay. Little panic over because you managed to sneak out. You're gone. Great! Okay, a little more health back here. That armor has served me so well, and it's almost gone. It's almost gone. Okay. Now we'll just take care of all of you. Probably should have took care of you a while ago. But you're gone. Okay, no more of any of them. Right? Right. Exit. Exit already? Hmm. And I found one whole secret. Oh well. Oh boy! That's a Doom 1 level trap. Normally you expect an imp, but nope, that was a cacodemon. Right. Back up. Get any ammunition I can, because I'd rather leave this level with full everything. How's our chain gun ammo doing? That's full! We weren't going to find any shotgun ammo there. I really want this, but game says no! Is there any shotgun ammo? No. Have I used all the ammo? I might have! There might be no more! Ah well. Ah well. None here at all? Okay. Oh, wait. There. Found it! I may not find the secrets here. Oh, there's also ammo right here. Whoops. And a little bit of health. And a little bit of armor, just to keep that super armor going. May not have found any of the cool goodies, but you wanna bet! We still killed 82% of the enemies and got 46% of the items and practically none of the secrets, but... Hard time's probably a fair bit more impressive than last time. It is, actually. Okay, that's a terribly named place. The Canyon of the Dead. And every level seems to be giving me a shotgun at the very start. I'm gonna take care of all of you. Like that. There's an enemy over here. And that. Gotta presume there's an enemy to my left as... No, not an enemy to my left. I thought there might be. Just gotta wait for you. There we go! That'd be where I'd put a secret. Ah! Hello, you! Opens those doors. Probably want that to happen. Oh! Hi! Just sort of looked at you for a moment and went, that's a problem. Just gonna... Oh! Oh, narrowly avoid getting hit there. Just gotta tap very, very quickly. Also, the flinching on the chain gun! The flinching! Good weapon to use for flinching. I mean, the plasma gun's better, but when you've got what you've got to use it. Good start. Just you, eh? Also, if you didn't have a chain gun, here's where you get one. How many enemies? 102 again, and only 5 secrets. And there's one of the bad secrets, because that secret has landed me in sub... That one's taking a while to go down. Hmm. Oh, they all just have imps in them. Okay, nope, they all don't have imps in them. That's a pinky demon. That's me just face-planting a fireball as well. Should be okay though, provided I switch weapon to deal with you. You come around the corner. And then you. We also have you, and by you I mean another pinky demon that we could just use this on! Haha! And a mostly burned out switch! It works! I probably didn't want to do that! Oh, I really didn't want to do that! That was a mistake! That was a big mistake! Well, I am now out of, I'm now out of, Mega Armor. This is a problem! Okay, that's good! That was very good! The Revenant's still alive. It's gone back there, but it's still alive! Hi! Please go away! No? Fine! There's another one. Yeah, you're there. Let's use this and take care of the chain gunner as best I can. Or just... Okay, there's just random fire there. Unfortunate. I could go this way. Ah! Any armor is better than none! Any armor is much better than none! So now we have 100. Hello! It's just... Oh! Just get one more good shot on you! There we go! And you're gone as well! Excellent! Excellent. Right, we can breathe now. What did this accomplish? What did we... Keycard! We probably needed that. In fact, replace probably with definitely. Wasn't a good exchange. Wasn't a good exchange at all, but there we go. Also, gonna check that out later. So, plenty of ammo for when we need it. Lots of health here! Yeah, we definitely need you to do that. There's also that door there. Two ways we can go, both of which require the blue key. Let's go this way then! Why not? Tell you why not. This is a cavern. Not a fan of caverns. What about this way? What's this way? Hmm. Not a cavern! Armor as well! Kind of looks like a gauntlet of some kind. Between a rock and a hard place, both of which contain demons. Decisions, decisions. I'll ponder it. And so, when we come back, folks, level 2, where we've dealt with about a third of the enemies. and found no secrets. What can you do, hey? I'll tell you what you can do. Find the secrets, Kiko! You did terribly last time! I know I did, but we still made it through a level, and that's what matters, right? No, Kiko, that's not what matters! Find all the things! Be the expert at thingamy! I never claimed to be the expert, me! I just claimed to be someone that could potentially not perish. And so, I'll catch you next time, folks, and I'll see you then. Later.